What's up, everybody? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yes. We're going to give everybody an opportunity to start their watch parties. I'm going to start mine as well.
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Looks like I already have, right? I have an awesome special guest here with me. You guys can see her on the screen, but for those of you that does not know who she is, you will hear in just a few minutes. So go ahead and get your watch party started, guys. We are going to talk daily pay. We're going to talk and show you guys how a lot of us are making anywhere from $5 a day all the way up to $1,000 a day. We're going to show you guys how we're getting luxury car bonuses and mortgage bonuses. Could you just imagine, Shayna, what it would be like if your mortgage was taken care of?
That is, yeah, I wish.
But guess what? We're going to show you in just a few minutes. So go ahead, get your watch party started because you do not want to miss this. We have some surprise guests on today that are going to literally blow you away. Mr. Brian Bean and Junior from the Steve Harvey Morning Show and Kim Whitfield, they show out on the 12:30. So that was a kind of tough act to follow. Would you agree, Shay?
Definitely.
We had to bring in the big guns, and you guys have no idea who all we have in store for you. So we're going to give this thing about 2 minutes to get started. Go ahead and get your watch parties going because you guys are going to get some incredible, incredible information. We're going to just kind of talk about how this is the time where you need to be focused on a plan B. If this pandemic hasn't shown us anything else, it's shown us that you always have to prepare for the unexpected. So we're going to dive into that here in just a little bit. Let's see what cities are checking in from all around the United States here, because I see more and more people are coming in and I am really, really excited about it. If you guys got your watch party started, let's talk about income shifting. Let's talk about daily pay. Let's talk about luxury and mortgage bonuses and more. Plus, Shayna's going to give us the scoop on this $10,000 giveaway because there are going to be some really, really happy people once she explains how this $10,000 giveaway works. All right. So, Shayna, you ready to do this?
I am. Let's go ahead and get this started.
I am ready as well. So guys, we're not going to hold you long. As I said, I have some special guests, but somebody invited you on here today to share with you the power of what we call income shifting. Now, before I dive into income shifting, I kind of want to talk about the four challenges, Shayna, that most Americans, even before the pandemic, and now more so than ever during this pandemic, these have just basically multiplied by at least 100, right? So yeah. We know the four financial challenges are inflation, taxes, debt, big business. Shayna, I'm gonna tackle inflation, all right? So some people may say, well, Christy, what exactly is inflation? Guys, inflation is when the cost of everything around you is constantly, constantly going up, but your income is basically staying the same. Now, that's how we defined inflation prior to the pandemic. Now, during this pandemic, I want you guys to think about it, and I witnessed this the other day. Because so many businesses were closed for 3 to 4 months, I mean, shut down, where they weren't getting any business whatsoever, they have to, now that things are trying to slowly get back to what we call the new normal, they have to make up for that difference that they lost. So guess what? I experienced this the other day, Shayna, where I would normally take my car to get a haircut. It would cost $20. Right. Do you know how much his barber tries to charge us the other day?
I'm afraid to ask.
$50 for a haircut. Now, guess what? You can't be mad at him because we live in a capitalistic society, right? Where people can charge whatever it is that they want to charge for their goods and services. But guess what? That barber is having to raise the prices because he's got to make up for that difference that he lost for 3 to 4 months when that barbershop was closed. Does that make sense? Yeah. So just imagine how that's going to affect everything around us. Gas prices, grocery prices. Even now, when you go to some restaurants, Shane, if you look at the receipt, they have something called a COVID tax or a COVID fee on there because these businesses and people have to recoup some of that money. Now, Shayna, the second one is a huge one. I mean, huge. It's like the biggest one. Can you let everybody know about taxes and how they're affecting us in this pandemic as well?
Okay, so even before the pandemic, taxes were our highest bill. If you think about it, those of us who work jobs, you would work basically work for the government for the first 3 months of the year, right? And so after the pandemic, we found that we were in a economic downturn, right? And so the government decided that they were going to give everyone a $1,200 stimulus check. Well, that $2 trillion came from the US Treasury. It wasn't a free gift.
Right.
It was money that we are going to have to pay back. So guess what's going to happen? Taxes are going to increase for everyone because that $2 trillion stimulus credit that everyone got, we have to pay that back.
We have to pay it back. Now, guys, think about it. Who would have ever thought that we would even come to a point where stimulus checks were needed for everybody that qualifies? But guess what? We're in times that nobody was expecting. I want you to think about it, Shayna. Things have totally, totally changed. There is no going back to what we knew before, okay? This social distancing and this pandemic has basically taken over the entire world. And if you don't believe me, think about it. Look at if you look at any of the NBA games on TV, they have fake fans in the stand because people aren't able to go and watch their favorite basketball team play basketball. Right. So we got fake fans in the stand. I haven't been to church since March because our church services have turned virtual. So things that we were used to doing, we're no longer able to do anymore. But guess what? How do you prepare for something like that? I want you guys to write this down in your notes. You must prepare for war during times of peace. You must prepare for war during times of peace, all right? Now, Shayna, we just talked about the unemployment being at an all-time high, right? So one of the next big challenges is debt, because guess what? People are now having to swipe those credit cards on what we call basic necessities. You know why? Because they don't have an emergency fund. Their emergency fund is Visa, MasterCard, Discover, because they don't have enough income coming into the household. So during this pandemic, do you guys realize that debt hit $1 trillion? $1 trillion with a T. So debt is at an all-time high. And last but not least, big business. Now, big business, just imagine if you have a 401k, like one of my business partners and girlfriends has a 401k in the airline industry. Guys, she took a $37,000 hit in 1 week. Why? Because for 3 to 4 months, nobody was traveling anywhere. Everybody was forced to be at home. Why? Because our home is safe. And guess what? It's a lot of people that are at home and safe that are winning. It's a lot of companies out there that are winning because they provide solutions. So I don't want you guys to think that we're on here and we're just, you know, going to be a Debbie Downer, because we are not. We're going to show you guys some companies that are winning. Shayna, let everybody know a couple of companies that are winning during this pandemic.
Okay, yeah. So again, if you are providing a solution during this time, then you're winning. Companies like Shipt, Uber Eats, Instacart, DoorDash, those guys deliver your groceries. They're delivering food. They're delivering food. They are definitely winning in this pandemic. If you're making hand sanitizers or any kind of cleaners and disinfectants, you are definitely winning in this pandemic. Even people masks are like popping up everywhere, right? You can get a mask from just about any store, in any design, any decoration. I mean, even the, designer masks are being made. So yeah, and even companies like Zoom are winning during this pandemic, and MWR Financial is winning as well.
Absolutely, Shayna. I couldn't have said it best. I mean, think about it. Masks are now like a part of our everyday outfits. Like, you got to put together, like we went. So yesterday, Shayna and I went and got tons of fabric because my mom is in the mask making business. She's providing solutions for us because we want to coordinate and make sure our masks, you know, match our outfits and stuff. So she positioned herself to win as well. But guys, here's the thing. A lot of you are like, okay, Christy, what are some solutions? I want to position myself to win as well. Well, we got three of them. The first one is we want to show you how to incorporate what's known as a home-based business. And guys, I want you to understand this is a $1 billion industry, and it is moving super duper fast right now. Why? Because people are at home. When a lot of these people have the opportunity and they were forced, I think like Google is one who told their employees that they wouldn't have to go back to work until 2021. Well, guess what? A lot of people got comfortable not having to, you know, be in traffic, an hour going, an hour coming back. Being at home was not only safe, but being at home was also comfortable. So guess what? They started, or a lot of people are now seeking out and looking for ways that they can make money from home. So I want you guys to think about this. What if you could make the money that you are making on your job, the money that you're making working, what if you could make that money from home? How different would your life be? So that's what we're doing. One of the reasons that you want to position yourself in a home-based business is because of the freedom and flexibility. It allows you to be able to do what you want when you want to do it. Not only that, but it drastically lowers your tax bracket. What do you mean by that? Guys, listen to me really closely. If you only have a job, if you only are an employee for someone, you are paying the highest taxes possible. You're paying anywhere from 28 to 33% off the top. However, if you incorporate a home-based business, that drops to 18 to 23%. So in a little while here, I'm going to show you how to get what's known as an instant pay raise, where you get the experts to legally, ethically, and morally adjust that W-4 for you so that you can bring home some additional income into your household without working any additional hours, without working any overtime. Shay, that sounds like a win-win, right?
Absolutely.
Last but not least, another reason that you want to incorporate a home-based business is because of the unlimited income potential. I'm going to share with you guys in a slide here in just a second so that you can see that there are some people that are winning, that are making anywhere from $5 to $1,000 a day. Shay, do you have yours pulled up by chance?
Yeah, I can get that.
Because I'm about to look for mine right here so that you guys can see. Every single day, if you can see that.
Oh, let me change the view. Hold on one.
Okay. All right, guys, we're going to hold this up every day, 5 o'clock, 300. Shayna's at $200. Shayna, now let's just stop right here. Let's just have a real heart to heart conversation.
Okay. $200
a day.
Yeah.
In just one way that we get paid. So for you, Shayna, that is an additional, what, $6,000 a month?
Yes, it is. It is.
Shayna, let everybody know, is that life-changing income for you or what?
Oh, my goodness. It absolutely is. My income literally doubled within a matter of 30 days, and it's guaranteed. So I know what's coming on the 10th. That's why we say we love the 10th. I know what's coming on the 10th. This is allowing me to do so many things. And I'm so grateful for this opportunity. So yeah, you can see the blush on my face, right?
Shayna, we love the 10th. Me at $300 a day, guys, that's $9,000 a month just in one of the 10 ways that we get paid. So some people are like, well, Christy, what is it that you guys do? Or is it just you and Shayna that's making some money? Let's talk about that real quick, because it's so many, and I mean so many people that are making money with this daily guarantee. So as we just showed you, the text messages anywhere from $5 to $1,000 a day. But Shayna, we have some people that are actually winning. You want to introduce some of these people?
Yeah, some of these guys are making a minimum of $600 a month. That's $20 a day. We have Delilah Sylvester, Ebony Stembridge, Ruthie Rodriguez out of Chicago, Josette Ray, Jimmy Slayton. We got Keisha Taylor, Kayla Evans, all of these guys are making $20 a day, which is a minimum of $600 a month. And then we've got people who are also making $30 a day, which is a minimum of $900 a month. We got Trevor Martin, Lynn Gibbs, Vonda Bell, Marvin Green, Nina Caldwell. Then, guys, it goes up to $50 a day, right? Which is an extra $1,500 a month guaranteed minimum. We've got Amber Johnson and Kier Jr. Spates. You guys may not know him by that name, but you hear him on the radio every day of the Steve Harvey Morning Show, and also Mr. Anthony Moore out of Hinesville, Georgia. And then it gets even better than that. We've got people making $100 a day, Ms. Kim Whitfield and Mr. Larry Murray Jr. And then guess what, guys? It keeps going up. We got Ms. Quanta Sims and Mr. Chuck Harden, who are making $150 a day. That's $4,500 a month minimum.
That's right, Shayna. So people are probably saying, well, what exactly is it that you guys do? And this is what I want you guys to understand. I want you to write this word in the comment, leverage. Leverage, 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 leverage. Shayna mentioned earlier that Zoom is actually one of the companies that are winning. Why? Because think about it. When people couldn't go to work, they had to use Zoom as a way to work remotely from home. We can't do our meetings and stuff that we normally would do here in Atlanta. So we've had to resort to doing Zoom presentations, where now we can still expose and get the information out to the masses. We're just having to use a different platform. But guess what, guys? We told you that Zoom is winning. Zoom right now, Shayna, is making more than all of the major airlines combined. They're at $48 billion right now. Do you think that Zoom had any idea that their revenue would grow so drastic in such a short amount of time?
No, I really don't.
I seriously doubt it, right? But guess what? Shayna, all of these platforms, they leverage us. Think about how many times we see people taking a picture of what they eat or, you know, on Facebook. Now it's our turn to get on the winning side so that we can not only position ourselves to provide a solution, but we want to position ourselves to make some serious, serious income. So let me bring this all home for you, all right? I want you guys to look at this slide right here, okay? This is where the fun starts. See, what MWR Financial does is we have partnered up with a team of financial experts. So I know some people, Shane, are saying, well, Christy, what exactly is my role? What do I do? All you do is expose. Write that in the comments. All I do is expose. You're simply exposing people to a team of financial experts that are going to help you in every area of your life financially. Now, Shayna, let's think about this for a minute, because when we're not feeling well, we go and see a what?
A doctor.
We go and see a doctor, right? Mm-hmm. When we, you know, need an attorney, when we get in legal trouble, I gave you the answer. When we get in legal trouble, we need to go and see a who?
An attorney.
An attorney. All right. I gave that one away. All right. When something is wrong with our car, we go and see a what?
Mechanic.
A mechanic. So, Shayna, why is it that when it comes to finances, we feel like we can do it by ourselves? Why does it not make sense for us to incorporate? Why do we have experts in every other area of our life, except for when it comes to finances? Because we've been taught that we can do it on our own. Guys, it's a lot of things that you can do by yourself. We can work out by ourselves, but you get better results if you have an accountability partner or a trainer, right? It's the same thing with our finances. We have a group or staff of individuals that are extremely professional, licensed and certified to help you get your finances on track. So your role is simple. You simply expose them to the team of financial experts, as well as the Extra Digit Movement, which is us and our organization, where you expose, we educate, and MWR Financial executes. All right, so some people may not understand that, Shay. So I'm gonna break this down just a little bit more, okay? Before I bring our special guests on.
Okay.
I want you guys to think about it like this. Hold on 1 second. I'm going to stop sharing the screen. I want you to think about it like this. If you've ever seen these golden arches, you know that that's a McDonald's, right? The thing about McDonald's and the reason that they have a billion served is because they have four core products that they focus on. Those four core products are burgers, fries, shakes, and apple pies. Burgers, fries, shakes, and apple pies. Shayna, I don't care if we go to Dubai, if we go to India, if we go to College Park, if we go to Indianapolis or Texas, the McDonald's menu is not going to change. So guess what? We know the McDonald's franchise, but here's the problem, Shayna. To start a McDonald's franchise, people would need about $2 million to start it. Wow. Now think about it. If everybody could afford to start a McDonald's, we'd all have a McDonald's, right?
Absolutely.
But there are other ways that you can franchise your way to wealth and not have to spend $2 million. And that is exactly what we are showing you today. Shayna, please let them know, how can they franchise their way to wealth through the company that we've selected? And let's talk about their four core products.
Okay. Well, it's quite simple, actually. It's a one-time fee of $228 and $119 per month. And that gives you a MWR Financial franchise. Our four core basics, or our four pillars that we call them, are Money Max, which is tax reduction strategies. We have Credit Max, which is your credit restoration. We also have Equity Max. And with the X, it's the debt elimination strategies. But also, they've added a new, new service, let's say that, to Equity Max, which is called Bill Shredder. And we'll get into exactly what Bill Shredder is a little bit later. But the last pillar we have is Wealth Max, which is your wealth building strategies. So those are our four core basics, the things that we focus on here at MWR Financial.
So Shayna, let me make sure I get this right, and I want people to make sure they hear this. So yeah, for a mere $228 one time, mm-hmm, and $119 a day, you mean to tell me that I have access to experts that are going to reduce my taxes?
Yes.
Experts that are going to increase my credit score?
Yes.
Experts that are going to show me how to eliminate debt faster?
Yes.
And negotiate my monthly bills?
Yes.
And show me how to invest and what I should be doing to make the money that I currently make more money? Is that what you're telling me?
That's exactly it. But it's $4 a day, $119 a month. I think you said $119 a day.
I'm sorry. Even at $119 a day, for what they've been able to do for us and the kind of money they're making, yeah, I would gladly pay it. But guys, no, that equates to $4 a day. I want you to think about it. People be like, oh, $119 a month, that's another bill. No, that's a business expense. Let's go back to the McDonald's scenario. If we had a McDonald's, we would be paying monthly on the real estate where that McDonald's is.
That's right.
Do you think it would be more than $119?
Oh, absolutely.
So if I'm telling you and going to introduce you guys here in a few minutes to people who are making four and five figures a month, that $119 is nothing. Plus, Shayna, guess what? Because you are a home-based business owner, that is a tax deduction.
That's right.
That's the beautiful part about it. But guess what? Is our special guest here yet?
Yes. Absolutely.
Awesome. So I don't think it's anybody better outside of the CEO, maybe, that could break down MWR Financial, what they stand for, why they're here, the vision of the company, more so than the president of the company himself. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome to this call the one and only none other than Mr. Andamo Tolson. Andamo, are you here with us?
Hey, I am. Can you hear me? Do you hear me well?
Yes.
We can hear you just fine. How are you?
I am doing absolutely fantastic. I see Shayna and Christy. How can I do? I mean, I'm outstanding. I'm doing great.
Thank you so much. So, Andamo, I wanted to just kind of bring you in. We just kind of talked about the four core basics of MWR's Financial Edge membership. I just want you to kind of elaborate a little bit and go deeper into each of the four pillars so that people that are watching have a better understanding of the company itself, what it is we do, what the mission is, what we've been able to accomplish. I don't think there's anybody better for me to hear from than you.
Well, I will certainly be glad to do that. I'll tell you what we're doing here at MWR Financial is amazing. In fact, I'm going to pull up something. You're going to see me put my little readers on here because I'm at that age now. But there's something I want to be able to tell everyone specifically that I have right here, and it'll just take me a moment to grab it. But it is absolutely fantastic. Okay, yeah, so I have that. But here's what I want to talk about in terms of initially, just so everyone understands the services. Our Money Max division literally helps people minimize their taxes. And we do that in a way where people, without having to go to their job and try to ask for a raise, they're able to actually improve their take-home pay is increased. And we're able to do that. And we've done that to the tune of, listen to this, the people that we've helped. I want you to listen to this here. Our Money Max tax reduction strategies have shifted a little more than $5 million per month over, and so that's over $60 million a year back into our members' pockets from the government. So what you're seeing is, on average, nationally, people are getting anywhere from a $300 to $600 increase in their take-home pay. And again, that's on average. We've seen people over $1,000, and we've seen them get, you know, $25. But the average is $300 to $600 per month back home with them. Wow. And that's important to tell you both, because last year they said 90% of the bankruptcies could have been eliminated if people had an extra $500 a month. Here we shift that just in that area alone. So it's powerful. We have an Ask the Expert button. So anything financial that you need to know, we have CPAs, financial planners, and enrolled agents that are able to answer those questions, able to structure and help you meet you right where you are to take you where you really want to be. So that's what we do in helping people minimize their taxes with our Money Max division.
Wow. Now, Credit Max. Credit Max is a huge one as well. And I tell people all the time, because I don't want people to think that this is just some credit restoration company. The Credit Max system is actually thrown in with the membership for free. And we have people that are increasing their credit scores anywhere from 50 points to, I've seen, over 400 points. How is that possible?
It's possible because what you're going to hear me say over and over and over, our experts do the work. We're not looking to just, like you said, do some credit restoration. It's a free service for people, but we want to help people maximize the highest score possible. So we've had people come in here with an 800 score, and then they see it go up to an 840, you know, an 835. So it doesn't matter if your score is high, or we've had people come in here with as low as a 357, and all of a sudden, you know, a few months later, they're at 758 and things like that. So we're seeing that happen all over the place. We've helped thousands and tens of thousands of people with their credit scores. So it's absolutely powerful. And again, we do that specifically to make sure that you lower your interest rate. So you're able to refinance your homes, your cars. You're able to minimize and lower your insurance premiums, because people don't realize that your insurance, they go up with your credit scores being in a low area. So now we're able to minimize that. So by minimizing your interest rates on your cars, homes, things like that, your credit cards, and you're able to lower your insurance premiums, you've created more cash flow. Once again, we're talking about cash flow. Right. And that's what that's why we're not just a credit repair company or anything like that. We help create cash flow. That's why we're improving your credit to do just that.
Absolutely. And next we have Equity Max. Shayna, can you kind of let everybody know what Equity Max is? And then we're going to let Andamo elaborate on it a little bit.
Well, Equity Max is your debt elimination, is our debt elimination strategies. And basically you put all of your, you upload your debts, and they give you a plan to try to decrease generally what our creditors have for us. For me personally, my creditors had me in debt for 10 years. Their plan was 10 years. MWR got it down to 2.
Now, Dama, why is our Equity Max system so phenomenal? Like, we hear Shayna's testimony. We've got testimonies galore from people who are, you know, having 30-year mortgages that they're paying off in 5 to 9 years. That's unheard of. Why is this service so remarkable?
It's remarkable because it does two things right up front. Number one, it exposes the creditor's plan. See, most people don't realize that the creditor has a plan for you, and that plan is to keep you in debt for as long as possible, and it's hidden under that minimum payment, you know, the minimum payment. Then and we get tied to that, and that plan is there. So people don't realize how long creditors plan to keep them in debt. So immediately we'll expose the creditor's plan and let you know not only how long they plan to keep you in debt, but how much interest you're going to pay for that debt over time. Mm-hmm. That's number one. Number two, what we do is we now tell you your debt-free date right up front. And here's what I found, Christy and Shayna. Most people, they have no idea when they're going to get out of debt. They have a wish date, a hope date, a keep my fingers crossed date, but they don't know when they're actually going to be out of debt. Here, you know the month and year when you will be debt-free. Then we take it a step further. We say, now that you're debt-free, if you took that money that you were just paying to pay off the debt, and now you invest that in yourself, invest it, now you have an opportunity to have a millionaire day. We tell you exactly the month and year when you will be a 100% debt-free cash millionaire. So those things right there are powerful. And I'll tell you, most people, they don't even know that that exists. And we do that for you. And here's the other exciting thing. The average debt, if someone had 30 years worth of debt, typically with us, they're paying it off in 7 to 12 years. Done. Completely paid off. So they're saving tens of thousands, if not hundreds of thousands of dollars in interest. And just so you all know, that's real money. That's money that's taken from you, given to the creditors, but we're shifting it right back to your pocket.
And guys, that is the power of income shifting, which brings me to this question, Adamo, before we talk about wealth, the Wealth Max system. If you have professionals and experts that are going to enhance your finances, why do we still feel like we can do it by ourselves?
You know, I think because we've been conditioned to feel that way by the banking and credit system. So they know if we feel that way, we can be taken advantage of because since we've never been taught financial literacy at home, in school or anywhere else, they're not going to teach it. So if we get that and they condition us to do it by yourself and they try to make it seem like that's convenient to do things by yourself. But here's what I found. Wealthy and rich people 100% have a team of financial experts to help them make good financial decisions. They use experts in everything they do. Yeah. Working class and middle class Americans, Christy, Shayna, they don't do it. They don't have those experts and they don't go to it. And because we go, well, we can't afford it, all they're going to do is tell us to save more money. But that's far from the truth. They actually give you a strategy and a plan that you can do. And here's what most people don't realize from right wherever you are. So I don't care if you have $100 million in the bank or if you have one penny in the bank or you don't even have a bank account yet. We can take you and meet your needs right where you are and then ultimately take you where you want to be. And we've had you both know, we've had testimony after testimony after testimony where people are blown away by the impact that's been made here at MWR Financial.
Yeah.
That is absolutely remarkable. And you said something key. Every millionaire and billionaire have people who they work, have financial experts that work with them. So for a mere $228 and $4 a day, it would just make sense for everybody breathing to have access to these experts. Like, it's just unbelievable. But okay, Adamo, let's talk about... Go ahead.
I was going to say, can I tell you this, just so everyone knows and understands this? Do you realize that our Equity Max debt elimination strategies are on pace to help our existing members eliminate over $500 million in interest? And that's while reducing the time in debt by over 13,600 years. Mm. That's the impact that we're having.
That's literally like mind blowing.
Yeah,
it is. And we're seeing it over and over and over. And we love, see, what would I also love, Christy? Everything we're talking about is predictability. We don't wonder. We don't hope. We don't maybe some, but maybe you may, like, we're not sitting here going, well, we hopefully Christy will get results, but we're not sure about Shayna. No, we know if you plug into the services, the experts know you're going to get the positive results that you're looking for. So it's never a surprise to us here at corporate at MWR Financial. We're just happy to see people go out and make a difference because it lasts a generation.
Absolutely. Yep. Now, guys, if that wasn't enough, we still have one more pillar left, and this is known as WealthMax. Andamo, WealthMax is just, I mean, WealthMax is just off the chain. With the being your own bank and the land banking, can you kind of explain to everybody what that is?
Sure. Our WealthMax division allows you to have, again, have experts once again, literally take that cash flow that you've kind of created through the money being shifted back to you and now turn it into an investment income so it can work for you so you don't have to. Now, here's what we do. We have an account where you imagine this, being able to put money into an account that can grow tax-free. You can access that money penalty and tax-free. It can ultimately get to a place where it'll pay you an income for the rest of your LIFE tax-free. You can also then, when you pass on, it can be inherited tax-free. See, that's what we love. You notice that tax-free stayed there all the way through. We call that the private reserve account. And here's what's interesting about that account and the sad statistic. Literally only 6% of people in America, in this country, have that account.
Wow.
But here's the issue. 90% of them make over $250,000 a year or more. So once again, wealthy and rich people doing things that working class and middle class people didn't even know. And guess what? It's been there for the last 20, almost 25 years. And it outperforms most people's 401k. They just didn't know. So we've been conditioned to go to the job. Let me get my 401k. We never get conditioned to go, let me get a PRA. See, that's two total different worlds. But here at MWR Financial, because of the experts, you're going to be able to have those things happen. And we've had people literally listening to a call like this, join our business, and right away found out they could get a PRA, had no clue, and do it just like that. And it starts to change everything. Here's another thing, the land banking part of things. Again, once again, doing things that wealthy people do. We have, by the way, before I go to land banking, with a PRA, do you realize that people buy their homes and their cars, wealthy and rich people buy their homes and cars through their private reserve account? And working class and middle class Americans don't? And I have to, if you guys allow me just this little latitude to tell you this one little example.
Absolutely.
Okay, watch this. We'll go out and buy a car. And let's say the car is $30,000. And we'll finance that car. We'll make $500 payments a month for like 4 years. And at the end of that 4 years, instead of $30,000, we paid closer to $40,000 for the car. And then the car is really only worth about $10,000. But with your private reserve account, you could buy that same car, that $30,000 car, but now you pay yourself back. Listen to this. You pay yourself back. And when you took the money to buy the car, that account will act as though you never touched the money. So it continues to grow. And as it continues to grow, if in a good economy or a bad economy, but let's say you had a good economy, I'll just give an example. And let's say that money, while you had it out for the 4 years that you were making the payments, you gained $20,000 in value on that money. So imagine you paid yourself back. So here's the 30. You just make car payments back to yourself. You didn't have to sit there and give your firstborn and all that. You were able to set your own terms because you're the bank. You're paying yourself back. You saw your money continue to grow just like the bank does. You get 1% interest. The bank charges you for a credit card or a loan. They're giving somebody 10, 15%. They make money on your money. Now you get to make money on your money. And by the way, when you get that car, and that car 4 years later is only worth $10,000. But when you take away, you take the 20 that you earned while the money was out. So you really only paid about $10,000 for the car, and that's about what it's worth anyway. See, that's what wealthy people do. They buy their homes and cars that way, and our experts can absolutely walk you through that step by step to order to do the same thing. Now, one final thing, the land banking, because you asked about that. Powerful. I just want you to understand that there have been over 17 years an area in this country has been researched. There's 9,000 property sales. And they have identified the same sort of conditions that created the Silicon Valley exist. And now they've identified and determined where the next big thing is in terms of real estate and what people are doing. And it's going to be known as the Green Energy Valley of America. You can turn on anything, you listen to the election, they all talk about green energy. Well, the Green Energy Valley of America is going to be in an area that's right now known as Antelope Valley, California. Mm-hmm. And that area is where you have now people like Warren Buffett and all these big land bankers, they're buying into companies. These manufacturers are bringing jobs. Boeing is going to have 6,000 new jobs because they're going to build 100 new, what they call next generation stealth bombers. You have Warren Buffett not only buying land, but he's also bought into a company, a bus company, that's creating the first zero efficiency buses that are not going to have any emissions. They're going to be built right there in an 800,000 square foot factory in the Antelope Valley. And you get to own land in the path of growth. And when we say the path of growth, we're not talking about you have the land and you don't see anything for a mile. You don't even see anything in the horizon. And you're hoping one day the cities are going to merge together. No, no, no. The path of growth is city halls just down the street. There's a fire department right there. There's a hospital right there. And you're standing on the land. You see all this stuff all around you. And you're going, this is, I get to own this? Yes. That's why the returns that's happening here, man, I don't even want to tell you, because you people, I really have them lose their mind already. But people literally have been able to do this. Watch this. Had no idea. A land banking, didn't understand what it was, didn't know what it was. Talked to the experts, found themselves with position to be able to take advantage of that. And they now are in a position to be able to take advantage of an area that I haven't even talked about when the Olympics come, when all these other things happen. Haven't even talked about that. But that's all there. And that's what we do here. So when we say our company, MWR Financial, stands for Make Wealth Real, that's exactly what we do for people.
Wow. Shayna, I think we're done. We can wrap this up like it ended right there, right?
Yeah, nothing more to say. That is so exciting. Oh my goodness. Yeah. All of these secrets of the wealthy that we're able to bring to your everyday, like you said, the middle class. This is amazing.
It really is. Because guess what? They didn't teach us this in school.
No. They taught us how to go
balance a checkbook. Right.
Wow.
That's exactly right. And what I love about it is everything we talk about, we have documentable proof that it works, because we have person after person after person after person after person after person that are all experiencing all these positive things we've talked about here on this call. So they're just like you who is listening for the first time. They are just like you, right where you are, then had issues. Some people, they were so torn from the floor up. Right. And they didn't know what to do. And now all of a sudden they're moving in the direction and they know exactly how it's going to happen, because the plan is laid out and they could see as they grow through that plan and go through the process that they're moving closer and closer towards their ultimate goals.
Wow is all I can say. that is just crazy. So here's the thing, guys, for those of you that may have just joined, you missed quite a bit, right? But here's it in a nutshell. We're basically showing you how to get your income up, how to get your credit scores up. Because I want you, if you're looking at this slide, think about this real quick. If your taxes were down, if your debt was down, if your interest was down, and if your expenses are down, guess what else is down, Shayna? Your stress level.
Absolutely.
It's all the way down. Now, on the flip side, if your cash flow is up, if your income is up, if your credit scores are up, if your investments are up, you're now in more of an abundant energy space where now you are attracting certain things that should be coming to you anyway. Most of the times, though, the problem with most people, Adamo, is that they stress out over everything to the left.
Correct.
Not bringing enough money back into the household. They having to charge stuff on credit cards. And here with MWR Financial, we are showing you how to overcome all of these that are in red. Now, Adamo did a phenomenal job. Adamo, I want you to stick around because I got another special guest that I'm sure you're going to want to see here shortly. But guys, we're going to talk about the money, Shayna, and we don't let everybody go, right? This compensation plan is definitely by far the best that I have ever seen in this industry, okay? We're going to show you how to earn income on a daily, weekly, and monthly, on a monthly basis. Now, guys, we have 10 different ways that this compensation pays us, but we are not, for time's sake, going to go over all of them. I'm going to hit a couple of them. One of them that even Adamo may can explain. Adamo, let everybody know about the momentum bonus, why they want to hit it, and what it takes to get the momentum bonus.
Sure. Well, they want to hit it because it means more money. And that's always a good thing. But here's what happens. When you get started with our company and you go out and you just share, remember they talked about exposing earlier. So you just expose this great opportunity to people. And then all of a sudden you're just exposing, they're helping to get everybody started. When you do that in your first 30 days, you earn additional $150. You already made $150 just through our normal comp plan, but with your momentum bonus, you earn $150. When you then help three, who get three in the first 60 days, then you pick up an additional $450. And when those three help three who help three in the first 90 days, then you actually get an additional $900, which is a total of $1,500 in momentum bonuses. So in your first 30 days, you're averaging $500 a month in income, not to mention all the cash flow was created by the services that you were using.
Wow. So guys, for those of you that are in the chat and the watch party, I want you to write in the comments, success loves speed. Success loves speed. Now, I know a lot of people here are like, wait a minute. It's one of those things where I got to bring people in. Oh, it's one of those pyramid things. Guys, let's clear that up really quick. First and foremost, pyramids are illegal. Okay. What we do in this home-based business, we issue out a 1099 every single year. Okay. What that means is you have a legitimate business. Think about it. We couldn't be partnered up with licensed enroll agents that are certified through the IRS if we were involved in anything that was illegal. Okay. That's first and foremost. All right. The second issue on Domo, people will say, well, that $119 a month, I want you guys to think about everything that we have to offer with the access to the experts. But more importantly, Shayna, we're going to show you how to do what we call self-fund your business, because we don't like to use the word free. But Shayna, it is three ways that they can totally self-fund that 119. Can you elaborate on that a little bit and let them know how to do that?
Absolutely. So the first way is to allow our Money Max pillar to give you an instant monthly pay raise. So what you would do is you would, allow them to help you adjust your W-4 form, which will bring more money back into your household. That's what we call the instant pay raise. Number two is to expose this information to three people who say they want to get the Financial Edge membership. Those three at $79 a month. If you get those three customers, we like to call them, then your Financial Edge membership would be free. Free, self-funded. And the last way, right? And the last way is to get one Financial Edge customer, meaning to expose this to one person who says they absolutely want to take advantage of the four core basics that we offer. And then you enroll three qualified financial directors, which are you know, business partners. That would equal $150 a month, and that would self-fund your $119 a month.
Absolutely. So guess what? The $119 is now covered. But guess what, guys? It gets even better than this. This is a live snapshot of my business partner, who you guys are going to meet here in just a second, where we get expansion bonuses. We're on top of the $50 sponsor bonuses that we get. We also get an additional anywhere from $10 to $75 per person that enrolls into your business. Now, if we look at this slide, when he first got started in the business, his very first check was $28.05. We call that a reality check. This is the first check that he got to say, you know what, this actually works. Let me tell a few more people. We're going to tell a few more people. We're going to tell a few more people. Guys, let me show you something. By the end of that month, that was October, the end of October through December 1st, if you add all of this up together, this gentleman made over $10,000 in his first 30 days. Now, guess what? Is everybody going to do that? Absolutely not. But would an extra, let's say you got that 10% right, would an extra $1,000 or $1,000 help you in your household right now? I'm going to take it a step further. What if that $1,000 was coming in every single month like some of our other bonuses here. Guys, we got leadership expansion bonuses. We have a 25% check match. Like, these bonuses are just off the chain. But Shayna, one of them that people are really, really excited about outside of the daily guarantee is this luxury car bonus. How does this luxury car bonus work and what are the amounts?
So the first tier is $500 per month, and then you move on to tier two, which is $1,250 a month. And then the last tier, tier three, is $3,000 per month. So these bonuses come on top of all of our other bonuses. And the great thing is that you don't have to purchase a car with this, with these bonuses. You can take the money and invest it, or if you feel like it, get a car. So we have people at the tier one, Darius Vickers, Ms. Travis Whitmore, Mr. Anthony Moore. These guys are all getting $500 a month. Herschel Gibbs, Brandon Caldwell, Larry Stewart, LaTanya, Sean T. Hill, and Pierre Jr.'s face from the Steve Harvey Morning Show. And he is so excited about his $500 bonus.
Yes, he is.
Yeah. And then we have Ms. Quanah Sams, who is at the second tier of the car bonus. And I think she's kind of deciding whether or not she's going to buy a car or not. And then we have Mr. Charles Ivory, who is actually at the $3,000 a month car bonus. And Charles actually said he was going to go and purchase a brand new truck. And then we have Christy Howard here, Ms. Cashflow Christy herself, who is at the $3,000 a month tier three car bonus. And I think, Christy, where are we with the car? We getting one? We invented every day.
I'm taking my time. I keep going back and forth between car and truck. So, you know, we just gonna see. I promise you, though, when I get it, I will put a picture of whatever I get on this slide, and y'all will be the first to know. How about that?
I hear you. I hear you. And then we have our founder of Extra Digit Movement, Mr. Brian Bean, who also is at the tier three with $3,000 a month. But Brian, I believe, invests his car bonus. He is a vintage car, an avid vintage car collector. He's got seven cars, deeds to all of them. So he said, you know what? I'm just going to invest mine and keep doing that. So, yeah, that is so awesome.
Shayna, I'm telling you, it's nothing like this $3,000. And it can be used as a luxury car bonus or a mortgage bonus. We talked about in the beginning, how different would your life be if not only your mortgage was paid, but what if your mortgage and your car note was paid? That takes away most people's biggest expense. All right.
That's right.
Now, another bonus that we have here is a presidential bonus. Now, Shayna, this is where this is a bonus that pays out monthly. It starts anywhere from $500 to $100,000 a month. Yes, you read that right. You heard me right. The president is on here shaking his head to confirm that they are paying out bonuses of $500 to $100,000 a month. Now, guys, understand, you keep saying we love the 10th because all of these bonuses are paid on the 10th of the month. OK, now we also have some individuals that have hit this presidential bonus. We got Judy, we got Cortez, we got Larry, Brandon, who all are on the $500 presidential bonus. We got Quanah here, who's at the $1,000 mark. And this face looks super duper familiar. This is Shayna Rollins, who is getting $1,000 as well with the presidential bonus. All right. This young lady right here, I think I may have seen her a time or two before. I am privileged enough to be getting a $2,500 a month presidential bonus, along with my business partner here, Mr. Charles Ivory. But the man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Brian Bean, who is the founder of the Extra Digit Movement, is right now rapidly approaching the next level, which is $15,000. Now, when I say the next level, what that means is on this slide, he is already getting $10,000 a month just in this presidential bonus. His daily guarantee bonus is at $500 per day, which is $15,000 per month. He is this close to reaching and maxing out the daily guarantee of $1,000 a day. But guess what? If I'm not mistaken, I believe he's in the studio. Am I right, Shayna?
Yeah, he's there. Here he is.
He's there. All right. So, guys, it just gives me the best honor to bring on the gentleman who started this all. He is the number one income earner in the entire company. He has broken every single record that the company has, and he has hit the top of his compensation plan, known as a national director, in less than 8 months. You guys give it up for my business partner, my mentor, Mr. Brian B.
Hold on.
Yeah.
I'm done, but don't kill me, man. If I get called out this ring, I'm done. What's up, y'all? Y'all doing a great job, man. I'm so excited. I've been listening. Shayna sound like she's been doing this forever. Shayna, you got the next one.
Okay, I got you.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Thanks for having me, man. What's up, Kristen?
What's up, Brian? Let everybody know just how excited you are. You started this all. People think, you know, when they see our success, that we've been over here, you know, for years and years and years. Guys, we've only been over here for 8 months. We're actually going into our 9th month. And just Brian, as an example, is at $50,000 a month. Brian, I just want to know, how does it feel? Let everybody know how it feels to be making that type of money this fast.
Well, that part just hit. Like, it's cool because the way Andamo and these guys set it up, you qualify for it the previous month and then you get it the next month. So they got these cool ways of just making sure you stay focused. And I'm literally like 30 days away, if not that, from averaging about $500,000 a year, guys. I mean, you take $50,000 a month, $45,000 a month on a minimum. Mm-hmm. And these guys taught me how to basically not even make your minimum, your maximum. So I have $500 a day, $1,000 a day, a $700 a day, a $800 a day. It's pretty amazing. And you look up and then you realize, wait a minute, we just really started in like November of last year.
Yeah.
It's just been an amazing ride. And I look at a lot of times, I'm a historian, so I look at a lot of my network marketing buddies and my previous mentors, and they've never been involved in anything this early, this good. I mean, Adama, we got a pandemic.
Right.
So we're keeping people safe. That's the number one thing. This COVID thing is real. We're keeping people safe. We're working from home. We're not changing people's buying habits. So there's no product that you have to worry about. Get this instead of this.
Right.
Money game is something that's recession proof. When people have it, they want to keep it. And when people don't have it, they want to know how to get it. So it's just been the perfect storm for the only thing I hate is that we can't meet and celebrate our successes. So we have to find creative ways to do it on a computer. That's the only problem I have right now with us having to stay at home. But it's been amazing, Kristen. It's been amazing.
Now, Brian, what is the pivotal point, or how many people does it take to really see like a substantial amount of money being made? How many people does that take? Because I know a lot of times people had a misconception that you got to have thousands and thousands of people over here. But what's that key number that we ask everybody to shoot for where they can see an additional blank amount of money? What is that?
Yeah, I would say 50 people, believe it or not. 50, here's my motto. The further you go, the further you can see. The further you go, the further you can see. So 50 people, believe it or not, and it unlocks a couple of, it gives you the first time experience of all the benefits, right? In other words, 50 people on your team, we found historically, the $500 car bonus opens up right at 50.
Yeah.
The presidential bonus, 50 people on your team, the presidential bonus opens up the first 500. So now you add about 30 a day minimum, approaching 50 a day. So you got a nice $2,000 a month coming in with 50 people on your team, just from the car bonus, the presidential bonus, and your daily guarantee. After that, the sky becomes the limit. So that's not a huge astronomical number, but I wanted to give you the 50 number equals 2,000 to make it real for people. Because I know most people, Christy, they say, if my mortgage is paid, I can eat at my mom's house. You know what I'm saying? So, that's what I used to say. I used to say, look, if the mortgage is paid, I can eat at friends' houses.
Right.
So, I try to give people some understanding that $24,000 a month is not something that, a year extra, $2,000 a month, is not something that jobs are just, you know, handing out, you know. So you can go out and get that on your own from the comp plan, and then you can go out and get the cash flow increase from your paycheck. Now you're winning, and now all you do is scale those two things.
Awesome, 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 guys. Good stuff. I'm going to let Andamo close out these next two slides, and then, Brian, I'm going to bring you back up in a second, okay? Andamo, hey, tell us what it takes to hit this million-dollar ring, and who are these four people that we're about to introduce?
Well, here's what happens. What it takes to get to become a millionaire residual club ring earner is that you have to be at $8,000 per month in residual income to do that. And we know that that exceeds $1 million for based on where we're at. The reason why we call it $1 million, because if you had $1 million in the bank getting 8% return, that would pay you out that $8,000 per month. So whoever earns this, whatever time it would have taken them to save $1 million, they collapse that time by having this, because that's what they're like. They're like they have $1 million in the bank. So what happens is you get these incredible rings that you saw with Brian Bean. He was showing his, and then you see there Christy. Christy, being our first female ring earner in the company, was able to design that beautiful ring you see there that's all blinged out. And so that is the ring that she is wearing. And then now you're looking at two young ladies with the $8,250 a month. Two young ladies are actually on this slide. Both are ring earners, and they haven't even been in the business a year yet. That is amazing. Absolutely amazing.
All right, we got these gentlemen here. Who are they, Andamo?
Yes, yes, yes. Now you have Mr. Charles Ivory, the way maker, and he is making a way for a whole lot of people. He himself has exceeded this. In fact, we're saying that's a minimum of $8,250. I know Charles is over $14,000 per month in just the three income streams in our company, so that's exciting for him, but he's done that. And then, of course, you saw Mr. Brian Bean, the number one income earner in MWR Financial, the record holder, a holder of all the different accomplishments here, and he's done that. So it is powerful. We even have some other ring earners, but we're absolutely making a difference in people's lives.
Absolutely, absolutely, guys. You heard it from the president himself. We got millionaire ring earners. We got people who are making tons and tons of money, and we have only been over here for 8 months. But guess what, Shayna? We are doing a $10,000 giveaway. Can you please let everybody know about that $10,000, how that came about, and what they need to do to actually get in the drawing to win this $10,000?
Absolutely. So the leaders of the Extra Digit Movement got together, and we decided that we wanted to invest back into the people who invest in themselves. And we created this contest where we are giving away a cumulative $10,000 to between 50 to 100 brand new people who join our organization after July 15th. So that's one of the qualifications. And then the other one is that each of those new people must personally enroll at least one QFD between the start of the contest, which was August 22nd, and the end of the contest, which ends on September 1st. And then we're going to have this drawing, a live drawing after our Wednesday presentation on September 2nd, which is going to be so exciting. The rewards that we have, we're going to give some people a $99 credit, and then which is actually your business investment. And then we'll give some people a 1 month membership credit, which is $119. And then some lucky people will get an entire $228, which again is your total business investment. So this was just an idea that came up with Mr. Bean, and we just decided that it's for people who want to take action and change their situations. We want to definitely give them a reward for doing that.
Now, Damo, you hear, I don't know if you, of course, you probably heard about it. What are your thoughts on this $10,000 giveaway? As the president of the company, Mr. Bean, and some of the leaders here in the Extra Digit Movement, what are your thoughts on this $10,000 giveaway?
I don't just like it, I love it. Because what I see happening are that a group of leaders that are winning and they're doing things and they understand that they can't win without their teams and their teams growing and going after their own goals. So to decide to give back just to help people understand that it's real, what can happen for them, I think is an awesome, awesome thing to come together as a group of leaders to make a difference. Because that's at the end of the day, all the money that's being made just on this line, when you look at Shayna, one of the top income earners, Christy, one of the top income earners, you look at Brian being the top income earner, but when you look at that, it's the impact that you're making on people's lives that it will literally last generations. That's the power of this. So I love this, Christy. To me, this sets an example of what can happen when you go after and you go out there and you work with a group of people that really are committed to seeing people win. This is how you give back. So I love it. I absolutely love it.
Absolutely. Well, Andamo, thank you so much. I appreciate you joining us. I know that it was kind of last minute, but the fact that you stopped what you were doing and was like, yes, you and Shayna, I absolutely want to be on there. So we definitely appreciate you taking time and breaking down this whole Make Wealth Real opportunity for everybody that's watching. So thank you so much, Andamo. We really appreciate it.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, guys, we're going to bring the number one income earner in the entire company back up to talk about a special event that is taking place on tomorrow. Mr. Bean.
Yeah, we're just going to break the schedule real quick. So normally, guys, for the last 10 days, and we're about four more to go. We've been at 12:25 Eastern, 5:25 Eastern, and 10:25 Eastern, like tonight. But tomorrow we're going to break the schedule up a little bit because we want to give you guys a training. We're going to do a training also after this at 7:25 for you guys that are brand new. Make sure you get with the person who invited you because it won't be here. It's a special password. But tomorrow we're going to break the monotony up a little bit and start at 10 a.m. with the overview tomorrow. And myself and Christy Howard decided, hey, let's come together. Let's show everybody how we hit the top of the company in record time, how we got the rings in record time. We're going to do it on the Zoom platform, so it takes a special password. You're going to have to get from the person that invited you. But tomorrow, we're not going to do a 12:25. It's at, meaning p.m. Eastern. It's at 10 a.m., and we're going to break down the psychology of the business, the psychology of winning, the frameworks that we use to keep the business simple, how to keep your business fun. Always remember, if you don't have fun, it won't get done. That's right. So how to keep the business nice and loose, how to maximize the compensation plan. We're going to sit at our laptops, pull up some screens and show you intricate details of the business so that the end of this year will be nothing like. You won't have anything next year in 2021 that you don't deserve because you can crank it up at the end of this year and get it going in 2020. So we'll see you guys at 10 a.m. tomorrow if you decide to get rocking and rolling today.
All right, guys, we're going to close this out. Shayna, doing these presentations all over, we typically run into three types of individuals. Tell us about the number three.
Well, the number three person basically says, thank you, but no thank you. My finances are fine. My credit score is up. I don't have any debt. I really don't need this. And to those people, we say thank you, but there are a lot of people out there that I'm sure you know who may benefit from this information. So all we ask is that you share it with someone else.
That's right. That's what a number three is. And Brian, you should mind telling everybody what a number two is?
Yeah, that's real simple. That person says, I don't want the car bonus. I don't want the presidential bonus. I don't need any daily pay, but those experts, I want them to help me expand my cash flow. So it's two sides of the business, guys. And Chrissy's going to talk about the right side. The left side is, let me just get my finances in order. Let me get my scores up. Let me get my debt down. Let me get my assets up. Let me get my taxes down. Just your personal finances can grow for $79 a month, not $228. Not 119, in your notes, put membership equals 79. And that's a number two.
All right. And last but not least, guys, a number one is somebody who says, you know what? I'm all in. I want to expand my cash flow. I want to increase my income and I want to earn some daily pay. All right. You saw the screenshots. You saw the proof. They say the proof is in the pudding. I believe we showed that to you already. But guess what? If you are a number one, if you are number one or number two, I want you to get back with the person's watch party you are watching or whoever invited you to watch this presentation. Get back with that individual and text them right now and say, I am a number one. They will know that that means you are all in. For anybody that is signing up with us tonight, there will be, as Brian said, a training at 7:25. If you guys need access to that private Zoom, so that you can not only, what you saw here is exactly what it is we do, but how we do what we do is equally just as important, because we want to show you how to get 50 people in your organization as fast as possible so that you can have a four-figure residual. So guys, that is our time. My name is Cashflow Christy Howard. I've had the honor of having my best friend, the beautiful Miss Shayna Design Girl Rawlins, and the one and only top income earner, cannot say enough about this guy, Mr. Brian Bean. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We will see all of you guys, not only in the magazines, but in the morning at 10 a.m. sharp. Make sure not only you're there, but make sure you have some people watching with you so that they can see this just like you saw it. God bless, and thanks so much for joining us tonight.
Thank you, guys. Good night.
Thank you.